Welcome back to Alexandra Palace, where it's now time for an exhibition.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. The first frame, Ronnie O'Sullivan to break.
Not an easy one, but a half chance.
That's not the best shot I've seen.
One.
Well, he's looking at potting this into the right corner pocket.
What a top shot that is.
Great cueing.
Four.
He's aiming to sink this into the right corner.
Five.
This is a half chance.
Unbelievable pot.
Superb cubal control there. Ideal position.
Eight. Nine.
He's looking at the pot into the left middle.
Sixteen.
Gently does it.
23, 24, 31.
Position looks good for a colour.
32. 39. 40.
Just wants this pot to drop into the pocket.
45. Well, that's an unforced error.
45.
45. Well, that's not worked out quite as he intended it to.
Ronnie O'Sullivan, 45.
Not an easy one, but a half chance.
Close, but not quite. Shot pace will determine success or failure here.
Not what he intended at all. He'll be annoyed with that.
He's lining this one up to the middle pocket.
One. Neil Robertson, one.
He's taking this on. Great shot.
He's left that a little bit more tricky than he would have liked.
One.
Missed pot.
Ronnie O'Sullivan, one.
I think he's playing safe here. Brilliant. What a pot.
That's great cue ball control. Excellent position.
One. Eight.
He just needs the red.
In it goes.
And that effectively shuts out his opponent in this frame.
Nine.
Oh, what a shot. Unbelievable.
Position looks pretty good to me.
13.
Looking to play this softly.
Fourteen. Twenty-one.
Nicely onto the black.
22. 29. 30. Thirty-seven.
Just the colours now.
39.
Well, it goes. Half a chance here. Excellent pot. Superb.
42.
Tough shot coming up.
That's a top shot. Outstanding potting.
46.
He's lining this up into the right middle pocket. Beautifully done.
51. 57.
What a clearance. Amazing.
64. And the first frame, Ronnie O'Sullivan.
And that is the frame. Well played.
Well, he's established a one-frame lead here. Some pretty impressive snooker in that last frame.
Thank you. The second frame, Neil Robertson to break.
He'll be trying to get the cue ball safe here. He'll be pleased with that. It looks safe.
He's not played that well. Tough shot, but he could have played it better.
So, this pot into the right corner. Great opening red.
One.
Just wants to sink this into the left corner pocket. That's a great pot.
He's cueing extremely well here.
Six.
Nicely positioned for the blue here.
Seven.
That's a great split. He'll be unlucky if he's got anything here.
12.
Pace is key.
Thirteen. Twenty-one.
Nicely positioned for the red.
26. Twenty-seven. 32.
Very tricky shot coming up.
Well, that's right out of the top drawer.
Well, he couldn't have played that any better. Superb positional shot.
33.
He's aiming for the left corner here. But hasn't really worked out at all.
40. Ronnie O'Sullivan, 40.
Well, he's taking the red on. And he's missed that. So, this pot into the right corner. Tremendous shot.
That's a wonderful, wonderful pot.
One. Six. 7.
This should be straightforward enough.
12.
Well, he's taking it on to the left corner. Tremendous pot.
Oh, wonderful shot.
13.
This needs to be played at the right pace.
17.
He's tempted by this red.
Brilliant pot, outstanding. They don't come much better than that.
He'll be very happy with the position here.
18.
Just the red required.
Down it goes.
That should effectively remove any ideas his opponent may have of a comeback.
24.
This won't be easy. Impressive shot with the rest.
26.
Pace is very important.
27.
He's an expert long potter and he's taking this on.
Well, that's just outstanding. Superb pot.
Yeah, played it well.
32. Thirty-nine.
He's playing for the right corner here.
That's a top shot. Well played.
42.
He's looking to pop this into the left corner pocket.
Nicely done.
43.
Just the colours remaining on the table now.
Beautiful.
50. 53.
No more than half a chance here.
And in it goes.
57.
Decent position on the pink here.
62. Ronnie O'Sullivan, 68.
And that is the match.